generate a license activation file. In order to do this, we're going to go to the technical support website. So let's head on over there at techsupport.osisoft.com. And I'm going to log out of my account because I need to use the account that's associated with this server. In this case, that's techsupport5@osisoft.com. Your technical support account will be associated with all your company's Pi servers. So I just need to select the correct Pi server for this site, which is my test EA server. And I'm going to go in here. I'm going to download this utility for generating a machine signature file. And we're going to use that to generate the license file. So I'll save this MSF WinGen, unzip it, run it, and it will generate an MSF file for me. I'm going to take that MSF file and I'm going to upload it back to OSIsoft, and they're going to use that to make my license file. So let's go ahead and click on the Generate License Activation file. I need to agree to the license agreement, and now I can download my license file. So I've extracted it so that the install kit will be able to see it when we're ready to run it. Now we're at the Pi server install screen and it wants us to find the license file. We put that in our downloads folder and unzipped it into Pi license.